from the wreck of Edmund Fitzgerald, which was recovered in 1995 and has been restored. Now, each November 10, they use this for their bell ringing ceremony in memory of the 29 crewmen. It was November 10, 1975, when it sank in the Canadian waters, 15 nautical miles from here.
Speaker.
Yeah.
I think so. Thank you.
I wonder if you'd stay if you knew the things I've kept away. I wonder what you'll do. Would you charge me with your hate? You never really knew just how terribly I needed you.
See this rocky?
You are nowhere to be found. I was falling fast into the ground.
Here's our whitefish lunch.
We are on our way to the Tahquamenon Falls.
With me, feel the breeze, come walk with me.
All right, here we are, going down to the brink, about 94 steps.
come dance with me. Shuffle your feet, come dance with me. And I will tell you when you're older how I loved you just the same. It only matters where we're going. It never mattered from where you came.
Because the perimeter road around the island is closed from British Landing all the way to Mission Point Resort. So you're going to need these.
This is our carriage. It's gonna take us to the Grand.
Following my wife here, we're going to the I'm just following.
Thank you.
at the harbor.
So this is the dining room. There you go, just like in a movie.
My faithful son, my precious daughter.